Hi Panthers, welcome to this video by the Career and Talent Development Office. Applying to jobs can sometimes be challenging, but the key to getting your application notice among all of the other candidates is to make sure that your resume and cover letter stands out. The best way to do this is to use all of the important keywords that you see in the job posting. Today, we're going to do a walkthrough of how you can tailor your cover letter according to an example hiring position. First, let's take a look at this job posting. The company is the National Endowment for Democracy. Remember, a good rule of thumb is to always research the company on the website to get the most information for your cover letter. The position is an assistant program officer. The words highlighted in yellow on the job description are the ones that can be considered keywords, such as experience in nonprofit, political analysis, Latin America, and many more. Additionally, the employer indicates they're looking for individuals studying for a bachelor's of political science or similar fields. Other details can be used to match the description to your cover letter, such as written and oral skills. Now, let's take this cover letter for example. As you can see, this one hasn't been tailored to a particular job position yet, but it's rather a more generic one with the standard cover letter components such as name of applicant, applicant address, date, the company name, company address, and the name of the head of the department that you're applying for, description of applicant's skills, education, and experience, and the applicant's contact information at the end. Now let's look at the job description again, but this time next to the tailored cover letter. In this cover letter, a career summary has been added, which must always be tailored to the job description. Notice the words political analysis and nonprofit are out there. This is a correct way to mirror these keywords. And notice how qualifications and experience can be adapted. For example, analyzing research to support the Caribbean Region Committee. All of these are examples of ways in which you can modify your cover letter according to each job description in order to stand out. Keep in mind that you are not to include false information on your cover letter just to tailor it to the job. You must be honest at all times and ensure that you are including keywords and experiences that you have gained through your work, volunteering, co-curriculars, academic, and leadership activities. You've seen how it can be done, but the question now is, why is it necessary to do this process every time you apply? An important tip you should always keep in mind is the 15-second rule. Every employer often gets many cover letters, and they usually take between 10 to 20 seconds to look at each one before they sort them out. Since keywords represent what they're looking for and are easier to spot, those who don't have them might go unnoticed. Additionally, for online applications, many companies use applicant tracking systems that will scan your documents for keywords. We hope this video has given you a more clear idea of how to best fit your cover letter for a job application. If you have any questions, make sure to contact our office or ask a career coach. Thank you for watching.